So our pro mats are kind of like a baseball glove or tennis shoes, and some of them take a longer time to break in than others. So to speed up this process, you can use coarse sea salt, sprinkle it on the mat, lay the mat in the sun, and wipe it down with a wet towel, just like this.